E. Bruce Smith. Brought down by number 41, Alec Wood.
To the end zone and to get in is touchdown.
Do that. That was that same play, buddy. It was supposed to be a halfback pass on the reverse, but it had already broken down. So he just tucked it and took it to the middle and found enough running room, one last spin, and he was able to dive across the line.
Next week, here's Sheehan dropping back, looking down.
He's going to go. Touchdown. Catawba is going to put it in. He went from the 26 all the way down. And boy, did she have him on the button.
74 yards scoring.
Just outside of it. going to make the stop.
Nice touch on that pass. Also, plenty of time. That was that same play, buddy. It was supposed to be a halfback pass on the reverse, but it had already broken down, so he just tucked it and took it to the middle. And he was able to down the
pressure. He's lined up on the right side, play fake time. They'll air it out deep over the middle, caught. Catawba, one play, they'll hit the end zone. Touchdown, Indians. That's Sam Mobley. No flag on the play. 6-0 Indians.
Well, that's not good.
He's good on the play fake. Catawba goes 1-20. Third down and long for Catawba's offense. Rush has time stepped into the pocket. Now he'll roll to the right. Throw on the run, caught by Mobley. Mobley turns the corner. Has enough for a first down. To Braves territory. Duke moved by Smart. He's down to the 30-yard line.
And they're going to say stepped out of bounds at about the 3-yard line. We're going to be first and goal. Whoa! They're going to check 69 yards, a couple of touchdowns.